Now, here's an example of functional literacy, which might be passive literacy. I can read that there's something called move over or slow down, okay? I've learned that. Now, active will be that I'll actually act on this, and then I'll go and tell somebody about it so that I'll know about it. But then interactive would be to go to people and say, look, if you see a sign like this, can you tell me about it? Because maybe it's something new. So it's building those skills. That kind of skill set is important. So there's the passive, being able to read, which is most people's definition of literacy, functioning, being able to then act on that and tell others about it, I think, and use it in your own life. But then interactive would be to not only tell others about this thing and use it in your own life, but also ask them, hey, if you see something like this, tell me about it, because maybe I've missed it.